I'm looking at the world through rose-colored glasses.